and they found him. He had $20 in his pocket and a picture of the pretty girl. They found him in a McDonald's restaurant near Biden County Jail. Well, the McDonald's crew went crazy when they discovered he was out on bail. Some say chicken wing. They scornful call him furniture, and in a way they accepted him. Some say he killed his sister, some say he killed his father, ran over him with a messy Ferguson and finished him with a chainsaw.
Thank you.